Hi guys, good morning. I'm all dressed up to go on a trip with my girls. I'm so excited because we are going to Ella. මම Ella අන්තිමට ගියේ 2017. ඊට පස්සේ මට යන්න හම්බුනේ නැහැ. ඉතින් මාර ආසයි මේ දවස් ටිකේම මෙහෙ හැබැයි වැස්සා. Luckily දැන් නම් වහින්නේ නැහැ. I hope the weather will be good and I'm so excited to show you guys where we are going. It's a beautiful place. I'm sure it's going to be amazing. And I can't wait to have so much fun with the girls. I am so ready. I think අපි මේ trip එකේ කරන්න plan කරලා තියෙන ඔක්කොම මම මේ video එකේ ඔයාලට පෙන්වන්න යන්නේ. So stay tuned and enjoy. Quick stop. ඇතුල් වෙද්දිම තියෙන view එක so beautiful. There's a heated pool and this is the dining area, the kitchen. මේ view එක නම් මාරම ලස්සනයි. මාර සනීපයි අද වෙදේක touch wood. හොඳ වෙදේකක්. Lassanai view එක. This is the living area. අපි තාම පල්හැට ගියේ නෑ. Look how beautiful the interior is. This is the first bedroom. I mean, this view is just amazing. I can stay here forever. No, I'll let me view wake up in them. Wow. Bedroom make it here, no? Couch, okay, TV, okay. අපි තාම ලන්ච් අරගෙනත් නැහැ. ඉතින් මුලින් හිතුවේ අපි ඇල්ල චිල් කැෆේ එකට යනවා කියලා ලන්ච් ගන්න. ඒත් දන්නේ නැහැ දැන් මෙතනම ලන්ච් ගයිද කියලා තාම ෂුවර් නැහැ. I'm so happy to be here. It's such a beautiful property. පල්ලහැට ගිහිල්ලා පෙන්නන්න. This is the bathroom. It's so beautiful. Just looking like a wow. This is the heated pool. Wow. ලස්සනයි. රූම්ස් දෙකක් තියෙනවා පල්හැ. එක තමා. අපි බැලුවේ අපි කට්ටිය පල්හැ හිටියා නම් ලේසියි කියලා. මොකද රූම්ස් දෙකක් තියෙනවා. එතකොට pool එකත් මේ floor එකේ. මෙතන breakfast ගන්නත් පුළුවන්. එළිය සීතයි ඇතුළ රස්නේ. Oh my god, this bathroom is so nice. Every room is gorgeous. You can see a nice view. Lunch can be without here.
3:22.
What is this called? Butterfly?
Butterfly pea.
Butterfly pea. We are hungry girls.
We then got back to the villa after lunch, had some coffee. It was a bit chilly because it was raining, but it was so nice.
All ready for dinner.
Counting girl.
It's not too funny.
Yeah? Yeah, for sure.
We started dinner with a soup. I had pumpkin soup. It was so yum, and our mains was so delicious as well. Hats off to the chef. He had done an amazing job.
How was dinner?
It was so good. I'm so full.
Yeah. So full.
And that's a wrap for day one. We all watched a movie and went to bed. We woke up just in time for sunrise, and guys, I have no words to describe how beautiful it looked. This video does not do justice to what we saw with our eyes. It actually felt like we woke up in heaven. I mean, just look at all the clouds surrounding us. This was the view from our room. And guys, if you ever visit, please wake up and see the sunrise. It's just magical.
ඉතින් ඇඳගත්ත 9 arch bridge එක බලන්න යන්න.
The breakfast was also as amazing as dinner. Look how cute their plating is.
අපි කට්ටියම යන්න යන එක 3 wheel එකක.
Yeah.
Yes.
This is the tricky part.
අපි තැඹිලි බොන්නත්ද බොනවද තැඹිලි
අපි අහරි ගම් තැඹිලි නේ
පා හා ඒ ගස් යටට ආවම මාර සනීපයි දැන් අවුව බැස්සා පියාව තැඹිලි බොන්න
රහයි
I had to try their rice and curry for lunch, and it did not disappoint. So good, and Nikki had this amazing prawn dish. So we just relaxed in the evening, and this is what we had for dinner.
Good morning, guys. අද තමයි අපේ අන්තිම දවස වලාකුළු එකේ. මම දැන් ලෑස්ති වුණා. අද අපි යනවා රාවණාපුර ක්ලබ් ලන්ච් ගන්න. ඉතින් අනිත් අය රෙඩි වෙනකන් ඉන්නේ. මට නම් දුකයි දාලා යන්න. මොකද මේ view එක මාර ලස්සනයි. So there are three big rooms. They are very spacious and there's a lot of privacy. ඔයාලට ඇල්ලවිල්ල ගෙදර ඉන්නවා වගේ ඉන්න පුළුවන්. But with an awesome view. ඒ view එක කොච්චර බලන් හිටියත් එපා වෙන්නේ නැහැ. And මෙහෙ ඇත්තටම වෙදේක නිගම්බෝයි කලම්බෝ වලට වඩා හොඳයි. එහෙ දවසම මම දන්නේ මම ආපු දවසේ ඉඳලා මුළු දවසම වහිනවා. ඒත් මෙහෙ හවස රෑ වෙලා තමයි වහින්න පටන් ගත්තේ. නැත්තම් වෙදේක it's great weather. I know I will definitely come back with Ranitho, with Ammi and Thati or with anyone, and I highly highly recommend that you guys stay here if you ever come to Ella, because this property did not disappoint in any way. Staff ekey kattiyo mara hondai, mara helpful, kama mara marasai. I'm not exaggerating, but ඇත්තටම මාර රහයි කිරිතේකයි කිරිකෝපයකේ ඉඳන්ම මාර රහයි. ඉතින් let me know if you guys have been here in the comments. I would love to know. And if you are looking for places to come visit in Sri Lanka, or if you're planning to come to Ella and you're looking for a place to stay, I recommend Valakulu. I really wish Ranit was here. I miss him so much. Yeah, I think man danne yawama apita mehenna hambeida kiyala. Mokada aya inne sati dekakata vitarai. And guys, if you all want to surprise your partners with a romantic getaway for a special day, a special anniversary, you all should definitely bring them here. Because trust me, they will not be disappointed, and yeah, they're gonna love it. Okay, we are all ready to leave Valakulu. How are we feeling, girls?
Great.
Great. Wanna go home. You wanna go home?
I don't want to.
Oh yeah.
No.
Okay. What was your favorite part about
And just like that, our stay at Valakulu came to an end. We had the most amazing, much needed girls' time at this beautiful property. We couldn't have asked for a better stay. Before having lunch at Ravana Pool Club, we all decided to go on the Ella Swing, and these were the dress options that they had. We all wore white because of the weather that day. It was a bit misty. So anyone who knows me really well know that I am super afraid of heights, and I did need a bit of convincing to go on this. I was literally praying, so scared, but it was such an amazing experience. At this point, I just wanted to get down.
We are going home finally.
Oh, we got home
after two
beautiful
productive
days,
active, fun days.
It was a pretty good trip, what do you think?
Yes,
it was a pretty great trip.
Taking a break after driving for 4 hours.
And that's the end of our trip, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.